Selamat petang, hampir-hampir malam tuan-tuan dan puan-puan. Kami dari Tanjung Piai. Bersama-sama kita ini Mr. Jason Teo. Jason
Hello.
Teo actually is a giant killer. But tsunami did not allow. Tsunami tidak benarkan beliau ke parlimen. Tapi saya percaya pilihan raya akan datang, beliau akan ke parlimen. Beliau bekas calon Gelang Patah yang lawan dengan Lim Kit Siang. Walaupun Lim Kit Siang menang, dia lari dari Gelang Patah. Dia tak buat kerja. Lim Kit Siang mengkhianati orang-orang Cina, mengkhianati bangsa Cina, bangsa India, sekolah Tamil, sekolah Cina, bahasa Tamil, bahasa Cina. Ini semua dikhianati oleh Lim Kit Siang. Hari ini, Lim Kit Siang buktikan bahawa Barisan Nasional lah parti yang benar-benar membantu dan membela semua masyarakat Malaysia. Ini dia saudara Jason Teo.
Hello. Selamat malam. So I'm happily meet Mr. Gopala Krishnan here so coincidentally. In fact, I'm here to just have a side look that for our charity event tomorrow morning that is going to start the campaign, the charity sales for Utah Ta UC tomorrow morning from 7 morning until 10 a.m. So I'm so happy and coincidentally I met this Gopala Krishnan here, and to my surprise he has been here as a part of Barisan Nasional. He and his comrades has been here campaigning for our BN's candidate for over the last 9 years, 9 days. So thank you so much Mr. Gopala Krishnan and all the MIC kawan-kawan. So I if you ask me whether how is the sentiment on the ground for this coming PRK Tanjung Piai, I would say because of the many unfulfilled promises made by the now government, which is the Pakatan Harapan, as a result many of the people, especially Chinese and Indian, I think mostly also the Malay people, are really not happy with the government. If you want to say about there are many issues to pin out, to point out at this moment, whether economy, whether it is education, whether it is religious and many other things. So to me, Vijay Singh and I, we are very close friends. Because the Tanjung Piai and my constituency is just a neighbor. So along our social service over the time, so many time whether I have problem that across the border, YB, Dato Seri, Vijay Singh will help me. And there are some of his voter also staying in my constituency where they are having problem. Also, I render my help and support to them. So we are actually a very good buddy. Nah, kita, saya dengan Dato Seri, we adalah sangat kawan-kawan yang sangat baiklah. Jadi, and this round, I am very confident. And I also urge all the Tanjung Piai voters give a chance for Dato Seri Wee to come back. Because over his time as a YB, as a MP here, I think he really served the people as good as he can. And if you go along the on the ground, if you ask so many people, the people will say, will praise his service over the time. So if you look at the last PRU 14 where he was lost very marginal. If not mistaken, it was a 524 votes. 4 votes only. Very small margin. So I hope and I urge all the Tanjung PI voters. So if you are not happy, I think many of you like me, really not happy. Not happy with the now government. There are many issues which I don't need to share with you, and you and me know. If you are not happy, especially with the Pribumi Party, then ini kali lah.
Yeah.
This is the golden opportunity to show your anger, your unhappiness. You tak suka, jadi you vote sama Dato' Seri B. You bagi Dato' Seri B masuk dalam parlimen, menyuarakan apa yang dia rasa tak puas hati. Saya rasa Dato' Seri B akan jadi satu landasan yang paling baik untuk orang-orang Tanjung PI ya. Menyampaikan ketidakpuasan terhadap government ke, terhadap siapa-siapa pun. Jadi itu saja. Okay. Saya sangat terima kasih dan saya menyeru semua warga Tanjung PI boleh bagi Vijay Singh satu chance untuk balik kembali serve as your MP and serve the people of Tanjung PI and to voice up for your unhappiness. Thank you so much. Kamsia.
Ya, itu dia Jason Teo. Jason Teo dia lawan dengan Lim Kit Siang. Hari ini Lim Kit Siang sudah tak ada di sini. Tapi Jason Teo masih ada di sini. Orang cari-cari Lim Kit Siang. Mungkin Lim Kit Siang dia berselindung dalam sarung Tun Dr. Mahathir. Pergi duduk. Dia sudah, Lim Kit Siang sudah kau tahu sama Tun Dr. Mahathir. Bahasa Cina, bahasa Tamil, beliau sudah jual kepada kezaliman Tun Dr. Mahathir. Jadi tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, undilah nombor dua. Nombor dua untuk Dato' Sri Dr. V. Jack Singh, number 2 pada 16 hari bulan. Itulah satu petanda bahawa Malaysia, Melayu, Cina, India semua bersatu membangun bersama-sama tanpa Pakatan Harapan dan Tun Dr. Mahathir. Terima kasih.